Hey guys, back in a YouTube video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get these hacks right here. That have aimbot, silent aim, which means they can't see where you're like shooting, right here. And I got all this, you know, all this. You can get all this, and all this. So first, what you want to do is... Also, before I get into any more of this, I am not responsible for any bans that you may have. So do not come to me about it. I'm not responsible for that. Alright, anyways, we're gonna go right into it. So first, what you wanna do is you want to go to Windows Security. No virus, I swear to God, no virus. No virus. Virus and threat. Manage settings and turn this off. Turn it off. Alright, after you turn off real-time protection, go down, make sure it's off. Sometimes it just turns it back on, so make sure it's off. And you can turn it on after, you don't want the mods. And then you want to go to your browser. I recommend Opera GX for the browser. Let me check one more time just in case. Alright, yeah. So it's off, and now Opera GX. I recommend this because it's a lot easier. Alright, and so, I'm gonna see. So basically, you wanna type in. Sorry, guys, hold up. You guys wanna type in, where the frick my Opera go? Opera GX browser. Take out that. Go here and type in net where 1v1.lol. And after you see this, you want to go here. Press that. Then you want to, so when you see this, it's not down here. Don't do that. Don't do that. It's right here. Click this. And then download this. After this is download, you wanna put this. Alright, I'm gonna open any file. Alright, so you're gonna have it right here. So now you wanna right click and put new folder. And you wanna type in, mine is 1v1.lol, but you can do 1v1.lol hacks. But yeah, after you have a new folder, you want to open this, open that, and then see this. You wanna shift, right click on all of those, or just control C, or like highlight it like this, and control C. After you control C, go back to your folder, double click it, and put it in there. After it's in there, you want to go back. You want to go open up on Steam. You have to have it on Steam, by the way. I'm pretty sure. 1v1.lol. Right here. Open that up. After you open it, it's going to be like this. Like, nothing happened. Nothing happened, right? You want to click your Windows key, and then go to your files with this, double click, and it will show something that says don't run, push more, show more, or so, like more something like that, show more something like that, run anyway, and then boom, you have the mods. So you have all these. Yeah, these are my preferences, so I do. I normally put the outside one white and the inside one red, like this. Or sometimes like this. Or I have both of them white. But yeah, you can have all this enabled. I recommend hips. And then you can have all these. You can have FOV change, which I use. So let's go into some gameplay. Let's go solo. Also, at night, hackers are going to be on, so that's why I normally have God Mode on. If there's hackers and you want to kill all, and just don't move, just kill all, and boom. So, yeah, I don't have God Mode on just because, you know, hackers, yeah. So I also recommend infinite ammo. Hello guys. Yeah. I'm making a video right now. So when it says that. Also, I'll show you how to kill all works. So yeah, this is the whole mod menu. It's very, very cool. I'm planning to put on tracers. Like this. This is mine. I'm running 100 FPS for some reason. 144 is my max. Alright, I'm gold because, you know, I was killing gold, sadly. I'm joking! Just before I had mods, I was gold. So yeah, but yeah, this is really good mod. I love these. These are probably the best. I don't think you can get banned because I've not got banned. I've probably gotten a lot of hits. Also, see how. Probably better money than I have. Possibly. So, yep. I hate mods and I hate them. So, yeah, peace.